taken some isopropyl alcohol and a paper towel, and I'll soak this up here nice and good. And I've got, this is the skin tag here, and clean all around it with some alcohol to kill off any stray bacteria that might be in the neighborhood. Okay, and I can clean my fingers off here too with this. And then I'll take another paper towel here. Put some alcohol on it. I have an ice pack here. And I'll clean the ice pack off with alcohol so that sterilizes the ice pack. And then find this skin tag. And I won't let the alcohol evaporate because that would hurt. Okay, so now I'm going to put the ice pack on just to numb it a little bit. And this is a double-edged shaving blade, so it's very thin and very sharp. The razor blade is sitting in a pool of alcohol. And so to get it out, I just hook it like that. Okay, so you want to show the razor blade to the children at home? Okay. Same kind of razor blade you use for cutting yourself. Okay, so this does hurt a little bit, but she's being my angel. And she's just saying, I'm willing to hurt you a little because you asked me to. Yep, I just hurt a little bit there. And it's over. So now I've got some makeup puffs that are, should be sterile. It's hard for me to know where to put this, but I'm going to put it where it's supposed to be.
No blood.
Really? Huh, that must have been a dead spot. We took off three others under here and they all bled nicely. So it's nice to have something to press over it and bleed and let it bleed into. As it coagulates, builds up a scab. It's not bleeding at all? Well, that's a strange one. Here I've got one down here. Maybe I'll show it off. Does that one show a red spot? Somewhere about here? That bled like a son of a bitch. Let's see, I can prove it. Here's the last band-aid. So you can see they do, some of these bleed really freely. And this one up here apparently didn't hardly bleed at all. Can you do me a favor? You want to put this one back on for me? So anyway, you should have a band-aid. And also under the band-aid, what we do is we're putting a little triple antibiotic right on the gauze of the band-aid. And then we'll slap that on here.
There you go. Yep, you're right on camera. There you go.
Okay. And she puts it right over it there so it won't get infected. All right. So, it's not a big deal.